Guys, it is time.
Are you quitting?
Oh, it's Vader time, Michael.
Making his way to the ring from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader.
Tall task ahead for this superstar. He needs to throw his opponent in the back of this ambulance and shut the door.
But looking at this man, I know he will do whatever it takes to incapacitate his opponent, to keep him in the back of that vehicle, and to send his mangled body to the local medical facility.
He's got the moonsault. He's got the Vader bomb. I don't know which would be scarier to see up close.
You want to find out? I'll tell Vader to aim for you tonight, Saxton.
Oh, don't you do such a thing, Corey.
Four, over 550 pounds.
And his opponent from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, the WWE European Champion, Yokozuna.
Yokozuna, very familiar with success at WrestleMania, defeated Bret Hart for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 9.
Yeah, but Yoko also owns the dubious distinction of being the only man to win and lose the WWE title at the same WrestleMania.
I'd venture to say that Yokozuna plans on winning here tonight.
A very focused look on the face of Yokozuna right now, who no doubt is ready for battle.
I suggest Yoko's opponent take heed of the ominous warning, Banzai.
The following contest is an ambulance match. There are no pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent into the ambulance by any means necessary. After closing both doors, the remaining superstar will be declared the winner. Now, let the match begin!
The ambulance is parked and there's only one way to win the match. Lock your opponent in the back before they lock you in.
But the ambulance isn't the only threat to these competitors tonight. Danger looms over this match as anything goes.
This is not a match you can easily prepare for. You really have to pull out all the stops in this situation.
Corey, so many things can become your enemy in a match. Like this, how does a competitor avoid having the ambulance doors shut on them?
What you do in the ring is important to grab the advantage. but you need to maintain control all the way to the ambulance. Dragging a motionless body might prove to be the hardest challenge.
And he sends him into the corner.
Bang!
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Opening the ambulance doors. We know what's going through this competitor's mind.
No, closing the door saying, I am nowhere near done with you.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Well, maybe sit down there, Wild Thing. Do you really need a bat right now?
Getting those doors open.
Thoughts of winning are popping into this combatant's head.
Clothesline! Boom!
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Someone check their pulse.
Yokozuna turns it around.
Being taken apart and might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
Ooh!
Look at the struggle just to shut that first door.
What a power. How did they escape? That's incredible.
What resolve.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Going way up high.
On the top.
Chest. He's taking some good hits.
And Yoko just laying in with that big man power of his.
I had that well scouted.
Boom! What impact!
Uh-oh.
Knees up. Saw it coming and was laying in wait.
Saw that coming.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Looking ready to deal out some justice with that shovel.
Oh, I took off the announce table out here by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
In a series of vicious stomps.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Uh-oh. And able to beat Vader to the punch. Climbs back inside. What's he looking for here?
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, man.
Blast off.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Loving one.
And a closer. And Yoko
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, put that gut. Take the wind right out of you.
Getting an up close and personal view of their ride out of this arena.
To shut that first door.
Don't want to be locked inside this meat wagon.
And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, God.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yokozuna making devastating use of his size and strength.
An elusive Yokozuna there.
Literally, something might be broken.
Steer clear of that.
Oh my God, stopped dead in their track.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
You might as well turn the ambulance sirens on now. This one's as good as done.
What a match this has been. What a fight.
And we are all glad to be witnessing such an extraordinary match tonight.
Yokozuna looking powerless to every attack.
Yeah, Vader with impressive offense.
And now getting posted up in front of the ambulance doors, just motionless here.
Looking for some kind of equalizer here.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
You can feel the WWE Universe reverberating off every corner in this building.
Left by the turnbuckles.
I'm a whip to see that.
He's taking this to the floor now. Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
And he slides him back to the mat. He steps foot in the ring again.
Up into the top rope.
A fire has been lit inside the monstrous Vader.
Yokozuna keeps getting cut off.
Soaring.
Saw it was coming. Awesome power slam. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Yokozuna with an massively jarring headbutt, but it appears Yokozuna with more destruction on the mind from the middle rope.
Bullseye drop.
Medical attention might be needed after that move, and luckily there's an ambulance nearby.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
He leaves the ring, and there's no count outs in this one. Back into the ring. Danger here now. You don't want to be near the ambulance looking like this. Trying to at least halfway home now. Hitting a slam. There's no way this is happening. They escaped. Miraculous. Ooh. The look in his eye here, folks.
Perched up top.
Through the air. And connects.
Soaring through the sky and crashing onto their opponent.
Baylor escapes the attack.
Oh, look at that.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Yoko says this one's over.
Bonsai drop. Emergency personnel is ready. Stop them in and close that ambulance door. Into the back of the meat wagon.
This is a hell of a
first door shot. Needs one more.
Oh, trying to close the second door for the match.
Inches away from victory.
And boom, the door shut, and there's the winner.
What a grueling battle.
Here is your winner. Yokozuna!
Happy to avoid the ambulance ride tonight.
Laying on that stretcher, seeing the flashing lights, those can only add to the feeling of defeat.